So this is David from, I'm in Florida, and this is my second video blog, and I'm here with these wonderful guys, girls, doing magic. So I have some thread here. It's just a loose piece, just throw it away. Is this normal thread? Just examine it and say if it's okay.
Yeah, you can taste it if you want.
So what I want to do, I will take a piece, probably this length, okay, and I'll eat it.
The thing I didn't do.
Good. Okay. So have you guys ever seen magic before on the streets?
Yeah.
Street magic, you know, where they just come up and ask you to, and show you stuff. Have you ever tried when they come and just, you know, ask you if they can do a performance, just like this?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, what? So, I think I'm getting it now. Just take these off. Can you hold them? Just quick. Okay, open this. Watch.
No way.
Get it right.
That's seriously coming out of his eye, guys.
Ah, you want to pull?
Do you want me to pull?
It's fine.
Okay.
So you can see it's coming out of my eye?
Yeah.
Pull very, very slowly.
Yep, no problem.
Yeah, it's really coming in.
Let's let one of the girls do it. Come on, just pull. Slowly. So, who wants a souvenir to make it to a necklace?
Yeah.
So, well, I'll take a bow and I'll say goodbye.
Yeah.
Stop filming.